sound advice, sound sleep. Wake up fresh and hit the gym. You've got only half an hour. Not a problem. Your best food options are...
A healthy diet need not be a tasteless one. And fueling your body just before your workout can make the key difference between a mediocre workout and a great workout. There are many superfoods that directly translate into super performance. And right on top of my list is coconut water. Think of it as nature's energy drink. It has everything you need to keep you hydrated and nourished. And it will give you that instant kick. Nuts and seeds are easy to carry. I always keep some in my gym bag, especially almonds. These are your best bet for a quick pre-workout snack. The fats from the nuts actually help fat burning during a workout. Because with these good fats present, the body no longer feels the need to hang on to its fatty reserves. Another addition to my cart would be muesli and whole grains. If you have an hour or more before you hit the gym, try some muesli with milk, with a dash of honey maybe, or peanut butter sandwich, or even a bowl of oats.
There's one more drink that you can add to your diet, and that's coffee. Surprise? Remember, coffee is a stimulant, and being a caffeine, it can keep you going and giving you that extra boost for your workout. So if you have 15 minutes before your workout, why don't you grab that delicious cup of coffee?
If you aspire to fitness, good old water is a must-have. It's recommended that you sip water throughout your workout. But to be really well hydrated, drink plenty of water as soon as you wake up. I do that every day, almost 1.5 liters. Having your morning dose of water this way ensures proper absorption of water. Drinking a lot of water just before your exercise session won't leave you hydrated enough. Orange juice definitely makes it into my cart. It's a great source of instant energy, especially if you're planning an outdoor exercise session. Ideally, having a carbohydrate and protein snack will help you recover faster, especially from a strenuous workout. Try a simple glass of milk with toast or an egg white sandwich, a grilled chicken or paneer sandwich if you're a vegetarian. The right pre-workout meal can work wonders for you. But what's even more important is the amazing window of opportunity at the end of your session. This half hour to 2 hours window post your session is when your body is ready and craving nutrition and will absorb and utilize it in the most optimum manner. What you feed it right after is make or break, and that's what I'm going to discover with you